Becomes you. Pay for your punishment. I'm immortal.
Sure about the bots, but I was wrong. They made a move to the plastique in storage one. Came after me, and I barely escaped. The platforms are screwed up now, and I found Wong's body. Bots all over it. Bastards. Gotta find a safe spot. I gotta find it.
Access granted.
Zabo, this is a joke, right? You're doubling my work schedules and cutting break times in half? If you want nothing done and everyone dead tired, why don't we just shove the Liftabots out the flight bay dock and move it all by hand instead?
Cyborg conversion canceled. Standard station restoration procedures online.
eyes big, yo. When I touch it, it gives forth a sound. It's got wires that, like, vibrate and give music. What can this thing be that I found?
There are bots everywhere. Moved them out from where they were, but now Storage 1 is flooded with bots. I can get to them if needed, but for now, I'm leaving them alone. Thank you.
some Viropex, and I need it now. I know you had one stored away, but I don't remember the code to the storage room. It ended in 8, I believe. I need that pack right now. I mean, we need it. The Resistance needs it.
Showdown's been acting strange lately? Add this to your tally. We've got bots refilling the storage room for no reason. Storage room 5 looks like a puzzle from hell. They even stole the propulsion lifts everywhere. Gee. Gotta be the AI. Because McCloud would never sign off on this.
Prototype and fire pack in, along with some plastic. The code to storage room 9 is 8. My log recorder was damaged, so I hope you get this.
Sabo, I found some crates in the back when we were shuffling around inventory. When did we get these cerebral outworld rovers? I remember signing off on them, and they're not listed in the inventory system. What should we do with them? rewrite itself. I need to get to research data storage. Restore the corrupted data myself. Shodan has all the networks monitored, so doing it remotely is out of the question. I know this storage system well, so if anyone has a chance to slip between the cracks, it's gonna be me. If I don't make it, well, tell my wife how much I love her. That I tried my best.
Thank you. about building CPU nodes was tough. But well, we didn't know how good our life was. And now I'm hiding in the supply closet. With nowhere to run. Well, at least I'll die with my boots on.
Searching.
Thank you.
Ugh.